Hello guys, and welcome to episode 6 of our Ruby playthrough. And there goes Latios. Load it up. I'm gonna turn the sound off, guys, so I can concentrate on speaking to you guys. And then here we go. So what we done last time was deliver the letter to Stephen, and now I'm gonna go to Styleport and look for Captain Stone or something like that. Look at that. I want to go in that soon. The ship. I've never played the playthrough before. This is just basically me guessing what we've got to do. Captain Stone, yeah, and deliver the Devon goods. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go through this way. No clue where I'm going, guys. Hasty Major. It has higher speed than compared to my Pokemon. I'm guessing Captain Stone will be a man. Oh, who's this? That's... he looks a bit of a different... I'll take note of that. Could he be in the lighthouse? I don't think so. Well, we gotta find it, this guy. Apparently you get seasick. Must come down. Let's go up here. I'm guessing maybe up here. Speak. some work to do. Guys, something's going on with the computer. One sec, guys, I'm going to put the charger in.
Yeah?
I'm
not really hungry at the moment, though.
I'm having sausages and
hash brown. I'll have sausages and hash
brown
then, actually.
I'm just going to put the charger in, guys.
Sorry about this.
This won't be in, would it? Take it now. Ring up. Oh, crap. Didn't hear him, did I? Anyway, guys, let's get this over and done the rev. Put this way.
I'm tired.
I tried to do. I've done a video before, and it was on for a while. And then this page, this also cannot display page anymore. level 17, come on, Grovo.
My phone is so shit. Keep saying battery low, battery low, battery low. The battery is low. Fucking come up a lot.
Oh, Magma's gone from here. What the fuck? Yes, Penny. So these Team Magma geezers wanna take me on. Oh, that's gonna be a piece of piss. At least we're doing something decent anyway. We're getting through it slowly. We've done one gym. I believe in the other team that has Brawley as well. I think this is a fighting type gym. Apparently no mod doesn't do that good against it. Who the fuck? Oh, Archie man. Come on Archie. Let me go one on you. The grass type. Ah, wimp. Getting lost in blood. Okay, so I've done that. I didn't even read what he said last. Wow. So one guy from corner. TM46. Eh. Thank God. I don't even know what thing he is. Nice move. Is your PNS then? Well, these two ain't even know that for a fact. Where the fuck is Stone? I'm gonna hit up my Pokemon. I am the chairman of the Pokemon. Being the Tillman, I am naturally the most important. No one can best me when it comes to rares and Pokemon. No one. In any contest, my victory is a foregone conclusion. But that would deprive others of their enjoyment. So I now, while away from my time, examining the Pokemon of others. It is marvelous to witness how others have raised Pokemon. The contending faces are probably rarest Pokemon. The kind and loving gazes of their trainers. My heart is overwhelmed. There's so much awareness. Oh my, excuse me, I seem to have netted on far too long. Please to allow me to examine your Pokemon and see how it has grown. It's not bad, but it's not good either. The trainer. Pokebox, what the fuck, Pokebox? Let's see if... Let's against holding... what you're holding, or don't take. Super potion. Pokeblock guys? Yo, what the hell are these again? Well, Indigo Blackberry was made, the level was 12, and yeah, but I'm just gonna berry blend and get put on my Pokemon, guys. Should I have a Petchaberry? Bing! apparently I'm getting better. Pink block was made. Should we blend all my berries? Fucking hell, I'm getting messages and notifications left, right and centre on Facebook. I have two cherry berries in there. I might adjust me if I had a spare piece for replay, like, just in there. No, I'm just gonna see what the heck you do. Back. Should we put them on a grow pile? Should we give him that one? Yes. Go. Whoa! Wait, don't really need the one. Use one. Cool one and cute enough. I'm gonna give a beautiful eye a cute one. I'm gonna register that. I think it's been a very productive episode though so far. Let's make some more, yeah.
Leper berry, leper, cherry, peach. Keep getting last guys. Whoa, look how many crosses I had there. Okay, so we got aspearberry, a cherryberry, and chester. Always get that one bang on the first one. Thank you. blue. If you just make a lot more. Okay.
Quite bad, guys.
I've got the perfect name for this title of the thingy. Berry Block Blending Bonanza. Yeah, I got second! Woo! I'm laddie, man. A bit the old time, as he calls himself. I got no more berries, but no, let's go. So, red and pink. So, I'm making cool and cute. Give him the cool and cute one. The beauty. Beauty. And you're cute. Oh, beautiful. It's a lovely Pokemon. Tough and beautiful. So they're the berry blenders. So I should have picked up all the berries on the way then. They put a parcel, you pop on the wall. Oh, so. Maximum speed record. Oh, 94. We'll see if it gives me anything now for any of my goggles. Any of them. I ain't gonna give it anything for. Let's see if I can catch a Pokemon. Where's Zigzagoon, man? Headbutt. That hurt, man. That hurt. Oddish. Yo, I've got to catch an oddish. I like Gleam. I like Gleam and a Viper. Yeah, I can't Anyway, the question of the day, guys, is what's your favourite gen of Pokemon? First, fourth, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth? I bet if I can get another Poggle. Gulpin? Nah, I'm not a big fan of Gulpin or Swallows. Look. I'm done. Nah, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Hopefully I don't quit. All my days, 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 all my days. So close. Diggity. I need to get this electronic. Beautiful. Beautiful. My team's gonna be OP now. Look at the running. I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja. So stealth. I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja. Seems looking good now. Well, better than it was before, guys. Where is this guy? Pokemon Isabel. Plus all.
Okay.
But she's got a mine in as well, actually. I can't get out of my paralysis, so I'm going to use a paralyzer. That's plus all down. Come on, beautiful. Do your magic, please. He's going to use quick attack on me, which is going to lower my health, which when I use absorb, gives me a bit of my health back. This morning, man. Mad. If I just OP is this, it's gonna be amazing. I've actually beaten Martin with Oddish. Oddish. Yes, poison powder. Sick. Oddish learned poison powder. I've done that a battle with that woman and I've just healed up my Pokemon. I'm gonna go try and skip all this. What's this? Three steps right, two steps up to end. Huh, see? What? Enter from the scroll here and let your channel in comments. I shall be waiting in the back. The fuck? Okay. Cut. Yes. I'm brainy. I've got to battle this woman, I think. I battle her. Bye, Scatter. Yeah, level 9 aim left.
Two hash browns, three sausages in.
Oh, cheers, Dad. I'm just gonna get my food, guys. I'll be back in a sec. back.
Who's next in? Oh, Merrill. Oh, I should be able to kill this easy, shouldn't I? Sausage.
Sausages. Bye-bye, Robbie.
Give me your money, girl. That's a pay for you. I swear I ain't got it in here. Like, we get to the end of this scrolling thing. And then I end the episode there. So I get that scroll. They see me scroll. They hate it.
Sorry.
I got beat him.
Oh.
You should be able to see me, guys. I'm an expert, bro.
I made it. Fuck myself, man.
Is it me or is this grow bottle just amazing? then scrum.
Bloody hell, let me through, man. I swear, man.
I wish I could, like, you know, sprint in these places, be a lot faster. Check him out, suicide with us. Wow. There he is, the cunt.
The fuck?
What have I heard? The wreck. I'm done. I'm just done. That all. What's this leading to? The fuck? Yo. Go sit. First blade of grass, man. Oh, money. Oh, I love money. Yes, you know what? Yeah. Gina. Why are Arons like this early on in the game? What a level, to be honest. One second, guys. Brothers are fucking. It comes up on my street lit pause, but I don't know if it is. Fucking hell, now it'll kill me. Send it, mate.
Oh, this is open.
Use poison powder on it. Poison the bastard. What? That was affecting my ass cheeks. It only takes one, about 6 HP off me. 5. But I get 4 back. You just got OP with our electric. Like he's got static and I'm just... Yes, paralyzed him. She wants to battle me with my Pokemon like this. Nice one, man. Very fucking nice. Wow, man. was poisoned there, don't we? I think Odyssey is under right Pokemon. Close for you guys. So?
I think I'm just watching that.
Oh. Jeez. I said cheers, mate. That looks like those. She's beating me on this one. Right, guys, this is the end of that episode. This episode, sorry for the anyways. So, guys, it's been a very productive episode. I hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed it and yeah, see you probably tomorrow for episode 7 and peace out. Like, comment, subscribe, and remember answer the question down below.